Caswell, isn't it true that you worked as a professor's assistant during your final year of law school?
I did.
And was Robert Burns one of your students?
Objection. This name never came up in discovery.
Your Honor, we obtained this information immediately prior to court today.
It better be relevant.
It is. Was Robert Burns your student?
I suppose.
You suppose? I think you'd remember the name of a student who sued you for sexual harassment.
Objection.
Did you sleep with your student,
Your Honor?
Caswell?
Sustained.
Shut it down, counsel.